Mogliano, I met Mogliano 2 or 3 years ago when he came to the Artist Regional Exchange, and he came to talk about how he's using his art as a tool for social change, and that's going to be the topic of his lecture today.
Hi there, thank you. My name is Mignano, and I'm from the Institute of Language and Literature. Ini kegiatan saya di satu daerah, di daerah Jokobibet. Jadi ada satu bukit yang bernama Jokobibet. Dan biasanya di sekolah mereka diajari oleh gurunya menggambar itu hanya mencontoh gurunya dua gunung dan tengahnya matahari.
In terms of engaging with art practice for the children was a significant step because inside the classroom the only sort of art that they were taught was to draw two mountains with a sun coming rising in the middle.
Kemudian ini anak-anak membuat patung dari rotan yang menggambarkan mereka atau orang tua mereka sedang menarik dari.
On another occasion, the children built figures from rattan from the forest, which depicted their parents pulling the rattan.
Persoalan yang ada sekarang adalah bahwa penduduk yang miskin, yang tidak punya tanah luas, itu mereka harus pergi daerah itu, dan biasanya mereka mungkin menjadi buruh di kota.
So the main side effect from the villages being forced to move from their land was that those of them who didn't really own much land were forced to move into the town to become factory workers or labourers.
The artist's role as an activist is going to continue. Does people see any political pressures placed more on him?
Jadi dengan anak-anak mengetahui lebih luas, memang mereka mendapatkan informasi yang lebih banyak dan mereka memang kemudian mempunyai cita-cita yang lebih luas, misalnya untuk mendapatkan yang lebih.